Pretty Valley. We're going to have a look at Tawonga Huts maybe. See how we go. Check out the wildflowers. Have a good walk. Always getting wet feet already. We haven't gone anywhere yet. We've got Crespedia species. Misses. Ranunculus, brachycomb, beautiful lots of Selmisi on the hill there. Beautiful blue skies, it's a tad windy. Like chilly, I think it's meant to be about 20 degrees up here today. Falls Creek, back on the track. Beautiful population of Selmisia. Carpeting the hills here, Pretty Valley. Let's keep going. In case you're wondering, I'm always the one that's lagging behind looking at the plants. Track's just a fire trail. Easy to walk on. Tadpole hunting. Interesting sphagnum box. Here, Continentalis, I think it is. I think it's now changed to Trachophyllum Continentalis or something like that. Well, we'll be on the side of the road here. Interesting habitat. Thank you. Beautiful that look. Tawonga Hut, 700 metres.
700. What does it say?
700.
Oh. I thought 700.
Very nice.
Very creepy.
Now, nice and cozy. Tawonga Hut's quite a nice place, really. Paint the trail down that way. Yeah, shape my thing this way. I'm thinking that's meant Jake my thing up there, but I'm not 100% sure. Beautiful here. Over in the distance here is Mount McKay. Back up there is Tawonga Huts.
More promising. I'll get up on the other side and climb it.
It's a beauty, isn't it?